Hi, Brad. How are you today?
I'm doing great. How are you?
Good, thank you. I just want to say congratulations, obviously, on your gold medal win at Pan Am.
Oh, thank you.
How do you feel about that?
It was a kind of a breakthrough, I guess. I had a lot of new things that happened there that made things come together. So it was good to know, and I can remember a lot of that, so it's going to help me out in the future here.
Okay, and can you tell me a little bit about your training?
The training, we normally hit the range at 8 o'clock on the dot. Get our firearms at 7 o'clock at the range at 8. And it's a lot of, it depends what's coming up. We'll do either a lot of round counts or a lot more low round count but higher quality of training as far as like what we're doing, a little bit more focusing on a certain aspect of it instead of just round count, trying to get the motions through it.
Okay, and is there anything you can do for strength for constant training like that?
A little bit. The gym, when we do, like, the team will get together, we'll do exercises and whatnot, but it'll be more specified to the muscles that we're using for a sport. Like, the rifle guys will do some different things than the pistol guys will do, just because of the difference in the muscles that we're using. But we also have to do, keep up with the normal Army training and muscle groups that we have to use on the PT tests for the military.
Okay. And what specific training do you do to build up strength, just for you personally?
Me personally, I do a lot of running. It kind of keeps me in shape and endurance up. But I do a little bit of upper body just because I'm a little terrified of pulling something or strain a muscle or something like that. But as competitions get closer, I'll do less of that and just do more running to take its place.
Okay, and have you got any tips for budding pistol shooters out there?
I tell them to listen to everyone and what they have as far as advice goes that are in your sport. Because not everyone may have the perfect answer, but some out there may have something that makes what you need make sense to you so you can learn more off of that.
Okay, brilliant. Thank you very much for your time.
You're welcome. Luck.